Vandals targeted a mosque in Philadelphia's Point Breeze neighborhood. Someone wrote hateful words and symbols on the glass doors and windows of the United Muslim Islamic Center. The president of the center says it happened sometime overnight. He says they have filed a police report and have also reached out to the Council on American Islamic Relations. Now to the war between